Is your iPhone lagging while playing heavy games after the recent update? Hi there. In this video, we will produce a very quick and easy guide on how to solve your stuttering and lagging while playing games after a recent update on your iPhone. So, let's get started. Solution 1. Try to restart your iPhone. This is a simple but effective solution for many problems, including stuttering and lagging. After restarting your iPhone, check whether your problem is fixed or not. Otherwise, try the next solution. Solution 2. Check and update your iPhone. Open Settings, scroll down, tap General, tap Software Update. If there's a new update, then update it. Solution 3. Update all your apps on the App Store. Open the App Store, tap on the profile icon at the top right corner. Scroll down. Here, you will get an update on all options. Tap on Update All. Also, try to free up your storage on the iPhone. Often, having low storage can cause these issues. So, you can delete some apps on your iPhone to have some free space. If you still have any problems, then try our last solution. Solution 4. Reset all settings. Open Settings, scroll down, tap on General, scroll down, tap on Transfer or Reset, then tap on Reset. Select Reset All Settings, and you will reset all settings, because by resetting all settings, your phone's settings will be set to default. So you should remember your password as well. So this is how you can fix the stuttering and lagging issues on your iPhone. If you still have any questions, then please write them down in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.